hard. First part of tonight's show is a few songs that we recorded during the disintegration session. We'll be right back. First one of those was called Delirious Night and wasn't ever released until, I don't know, a few years ago. And that one was, this is the third and last time I'll say it, it's only to please Rogers I'm going to say it. It was the reason why Love Song was a hit, because that was the B-side. The next couple of songs are two that didn't get past being demos, because I either didn't have the time or the words to make them songs. First is called No Heart. They would have been good songs, I think. It's really sad because we'll probably never play them again. Or is that sad? The last three of this weird introduction are all B-sides. This first one is called Too Late.
So I wait.
Disintegration. so long. The words to choose, always just breaking apart. My pictures are
arms are around me, tongue in my eyes. We still be calm, be quiet now, my precious boy. Oh, don't struggle like that, or I will only love you more. It's much too late to get away, turn on the light. The Spider-Man is having you for dinner tonight. Said the spider to the fly, for I have a little something here. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
you. Thank you. To finish the evening, we'll play a couple of songs that are stepping outside of the Disintegration Sessions idea, which is like, you know, if only we played another 30 songs that year, it would be a longer show, but I'm sticking to my guns with it. I'm not going to do hits. Although something to be argued that they're all hits in their own way. In some alternate universe. So this is a song that we did a little bit after we'd finished Disintegration. It's the film that Brandon Lee's last film. Called The Crow. This song is called Burn. you. And stepping out of the disintegration session is quite a long way. This is just my conceit, because disintegration is 30 years old, obviously. Free Imaginary Boys is 40 years old, so this is Three Imaginary Boys. Play the whole album, but we don't have time. I'm going to finish with the last song that we recorded in the Disintegration Sessions, which is a song by Wendy Waldman, and it's something that I remember from when I was little. This is called Pirate Ship.
Pirate ships, clean reach the shore.
Come into dark right at your feet. Thank you. Thank you for coming. It's lovely. See you again. Thank you.